Hey, it is RPG727. Now starting the Fallout 3. Family, we're just facing Lot 101 today.
Wow.
Seems nice. Anyway, I don't know exactly how starting a new one works. I really hope they don't get rid of the, other game I had. Made it May, and I really don't know how that'll work out. Empire.
I just want to start a flame in your heart.
I like this song. Pretty cool. Pretty good.
In my heart, I have but one desire, and that one is you. No other will. I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just want to be the one you love. And with your admission that you feel the same, I'll have reached the goal I'm dreaming of.
I think that's Enclave Soldier. If it's not, I don't know which soldier it is. Huh. But yeah, Fallout 3. If y'all can almost see that 3.
War. War never changes. Since the dawn of humankind, when our ancestors first discovered the killing power of rock, blood has been spilled in the name of everything, from God to justice to simple psychotic rage.
Bitches be killed?
In the year 2077, after millennia of armed conflict, the destructive nature of man could sustain itself no longer. The world was plunged into an abyss of nuclear fire and radiation. But it was not, as some had predicted, the end of the world. Instead, the apocalypse was simply the prologue to another bloody chapter of human history. For man had succeeded in destroying the world, but war never changes. In the early days, thousands were spared the horrors of the Holocaust by taking refuge in enormous underground shelters known as vaults.
Vaults.
But when they emerged, they had only the hell of the wastes to greet them. All except those in Vault 101. For on that fateful day, when fire rained from the sky, the giant steel door of Vault 101 slid closed and never reopened. It was here you were born. It is here you will die. Because in Vault 101, no one ever enters. And no one ever leaves.
No one ever enters and no one ever leaves. Sounds like my kind of place to bust out of. I'm a dude, man.
It's a boy. A boy.
We've got a son, Catherine. A beautiful, healthy baby boy.
Boy?
Oh, James. We did it.
You finally did it. You got some boom boom. You got a baby.
Son.
You've got a bright future ahead of you, son. I'm sure of it. Look at you. Look at you. Hi there. I'm your daddy, little guy. Daddy. You're going to need a name, aren't you? Your mother and I have been talking. What do you think about it?
Let's see.
Finished the gene projection. Let's see what you'll look like when you're all grown up.
I'm gonna look hot. I mean handsome, sorry. Caucasian. Next. I won't spend too much time with this. Style. Tennessee. Comb over. Smooth wave. Buzz cut. Shaggy shave. Honked. Rock. Gunseller. Blast back. Probably going to do the buzz cut. Just because. New shape. Okay, the eyes. That. Let's see. What'd that be? Eyebrow. Brow. No, what about the cheek? Good enough. Facial hair, of course. Okay. There. Forget it. I might add one later.
You're going to look a lot like your dad. See that, Catherine?
Oh, very strapping.
It's a big world out there, son. There are all sorts of people. What about you? What person
are you going to be? I'll be a bad
James?
Person.
James?
Catherine.
James?
She's in cardiac arrest. Start compression. Get the baby out of here. Move! 1,000.
Come on, ugly.
Come on. Hang on, Catherine. Hang on.
Okay. We need a doctor, not a dentist. Fail to meet my expectations.
No.
Mutual.
The
Look straight into the light, Val. Close your eyes.
Don't look at the pretty light.
There's something you get used to down here. Come on over here, son.
Your right hand likes to
walk
to look, left to move. You know what?
You can do it.
Goodbye.
Just a little further.
There you want?
My
Wait.
Goodness, just a year old and already walking like a pro.
Daddy?
Your mother would have been so proud.
I love you.
Said,
no, I don't.
You didn't like it when Daddy left you alone.
Put your ass in my face. Don't close that door on me. You come back and get your ass back here. Where are you going? Yeah, where are you going? Come back here. Let me go. Move. I hate you. See here. Find a chair. I am fucking special. Strength. I'm gonna put it all on strength. Let's see. No. Goodbye. Strong baby punch. I am Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. I will give unto him that is atheist, of the fountain of the water of life freely. Revelation 21:6.
You are quite the little explorer, aren't you?
Hello.
Right, trying to pin you in. Come on.
Turn your head all the way around.
I want to show you something.
Oh.
See that? Was your mother's favorite passage. It's from the Bible. Revelation 21:6. I am Alpha and Omega.
I didn't write that. I don't want to. Goodbye.
And the end. I will give unto him that is athirst at the fountain of the water.
Look in the corner. Do not look at him.
You always loved that. All right, come on.
Thank
Let's
you.
Go see if your little friend Amada wants to play.
No, she don't. Yeah, she wants to play doctor. I can go for a run to doctor. Wait, oh. Oh. Move. Okay, I'm going to end it right there. See you in the next part.